Hello everybody, welcome back to another video, and today's video we're back here in the NASCAR series at Eagle Rock, and figured we'd go ahead and do one here because it's got to be, well, I've had a few interesting races here to say the least. Very small oval, don't really ever get out of fourth gear, and most of the track here in third, so... the tune we're using is, says by me it's not. If you want to download this tune, search for Waventum. That's Waventum. But yeah. Anyway, a few people in here that I recognize. I recognize Tsunami. I don't recognize Ascari, but I recognize his clan. I recognize Steel Bulldog. Wicked Fat and Biting Foray. So, quite a few people in here that I recognize, and they should be clean racers. Hopefully, the rest of the lobby follows suit. But, yeah, let's go ahead and hop in here and see how we do. Alright, here we go. And the design is by Clamp God, of course. Here we go. Jeez. Thankfully we didn't get a penalty for that. All right. So I'm not gonna let you. Like a sim twitch or something? I don't know. About a third of the way through the race here. From last up into sixth place. Into the wall. Got some people pitting already. Last lap around here on the mediums, and then we will go ahead and do soft to finish out the race. Let's see, where are we gonna come out here? 14th? Oh, so we're in last because so many people. Said help if I was in the right gear, right? This is where we see how the strategy pays off. Hopefully we can get like a top 5 would be great, but I'd be alright with the, what were we in? We were in 6th before we pit the first time, and we were in 3rd just then, so yeah, I'd like to get a top 5. I just don't know if we were far enough ahead of a lot of people for this second pit. We'll have to see. Alright, so that guy that we just had to work on passing a few minutes ago is now our target again. Right now, that's Skittles' car. I think we might have, outside of Steel Bulldog, we might have been the only person to do a two-stop. So, yeah. Not too bad. A bunch of people quit, of course, but what can you do about it? I also think we had the fastest lap. We did indeed, if I am not mistaken. So, there's that. And, yeah. Overall, not too bad of a race. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, I hope you leave it a like. And hope to catch y'all in the next one.